Welcome to Uravu Para. In Malayalam language, Uravu means a spring and Para means a rock. And this is where springs forth a lot of fresh water. It is a huge climb of about a few thousands of steps. Very pristine and serene environment, a huge rock, a beautiful span of Idukki district of Kerala state, a huge climb, and here people arrive for the serenity and the reverence of the sanctity and reverence of the Subramanya temple. Making this climb, three things happen simultaneously, automatically. The stretches for the body, the asanas and fitness, the pranayama and the meditative experience, all three in one. Nature in its purest glory, until we know who has arrived here. A very steep and strenuous climb up, and a much longer walk. Let's walk. Well, every temple has an aidiha, a history, a reason for it to be there. So this big climb, a good run, has brought us to this spot. If you see the shape of it, it's like the footprint. And it is claimed that the footprint of one of the members of the Pandava family, which existed over 5,000 years in India, is represented here. Sanctity, serenity, reverence, and pristine, they are all here. And a dab of civilization. Well, finally we came across the footprint. Well, after a truly elated and literally elevated experience, we are descending down now to the town, to the world of mortals. Well, nestling in the midst of this beautiful rubber estate full of rubber trees and pineapple plantation and many other vegetation, is a holy temple of Skanda Sri Subramanya. Anybody for some real trekking?